So I recently purchased a new bandsaw. This is it, an 18-inch jet bandsaw. And the main reason for buying it is that I wanted this 30 centimeters of resawing capacity. So if you've seen some of my other videos, you'll know that I do a lot of chainsaw milling, and that chainsaw milling is a pretty inefficient way of turning logs into timber. So I bought this with the intention that I could use it to turn any of the smaller logs that I get into boards. But before I can do that, I need to make some sort of a jig that allows me to do that accurately with this bandsaw. So that's what I'm going to have a go at today. So this is what I came up with. So it uses the fence for its adjustability, and it just slides along the fence as well. These combined with the bottom screws act to clamp the log to the jig. So I'll show you how it works. So now that I've got the basic jig made, I need some way to clamp the log to the jig. So I'll work on that now. So as you saw, I just routed in those grooves, drilled some holes for some threaded rod, and drilled in these screws along the front edge to act as the bottom dogs. So the idea is that the log will be supported and held in place by those bottom dogs, and I'll use a couple of little lever arms like this, which will have screws in them to act as the top dogs. I'll have a hole and a threaded rod will pass through the bottom plate and this piece, and I'll have a little knob that I can thread that down and clamp these dogs on top. So I just got to finish making the dogs and the threaded rod inserts or holders. So I'll do those now. So here's the jig, all ready for its first test cut, so I'll just put it together. So that's how it goes together. Now I've got a log here, lock it in.